What's up, guys? I'm starting to play Gears of War. Finally. I'm going to play on hardcore, because that seems like an appropriate difficulty for this game. I'm going to go balls to the walls, mad!
Make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
There goes a record. What? I went from lieutenant to war criminal in less than a week.
As you were.
Quite a crowd.
The accused are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
The convoy needed some fresh rifles. We got volunteer. It didn't sound like the most glamorous mission in Halvo Bay.
It wasn't supposed to be, Lieutenant.
Say anything. Not yet.
Not even 5 seconds in and the environment's already trying to kill me.
We'd been in Halvo Bay for a few days. We'd seen some action. But nothing like, you know.
Nothing like what, Lieutenant?
Nothing like Karn, sir.
Is it just me or does Cole look extremely thin? Oh, great.
Oh god, there it is.
What's down here? More ammo. Well, I'm topped off.
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy.
Probably not going to be doing any challenges because that's going to make things too difficult for a guy with my skill. Yes, I am saying that I suck.
Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
We have to find whatever did this.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. What do you mean I like him?
I kind of hope you guys can hear me well.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.